There's a lot of gear here, no doubt about it.
I guess Warren wanted to bring a whole bunch of stuff from home, so he did.
Not only, you know, is all their gear here, some of my stuff's here, we have the studio stuff. It's just daunting when you first look at it all in one big pile in the middle of the room.
We have our usual mule pile that we brought, and then a whole bunch of other extra guitars, small amps.
This place is a couple of hours from my house. So between storage units and the stuff that I have in my house and the stuff that Eric, my guitar tech, has at his place, we just decided to bring everything we could. So we've got all these guitars, all these amps, all this vintage gear.